big day in league football in Spain today. We've got action for you from La Liga Santander. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you, along with Alan Smith. And today it's Real Madrid, and they will play against Villarreal.
With the trend perhaps in football to use grounds for other sports, Santiago Bernabeu remains a proper football stadium and a very good playing surface.
Yeah, we're lucky enough to know the groundsman of Real Madrid, who's given us the grand tour. It's a wonderful place, always enjoy coming here.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. And finally, the forwards, Cristiano Ronaldo, partners together with Karim Benzema. This is the lineup for Villarreal. Well, we put this up as 4-4-2, but as you can see, three conventional midfield players and one just in front behind the main two attackers.
Yeah, and that lad, I mean, he does like to get forward. I don't think he'd be so happy dropping into central midfield. He'll want to try and get in the box and join those lads up top if he can.
Game for a great player, and he takes everyone very seriously, wants to do his best, wants to get goals. Cristiano Ronaldo,
two in his previous match, a clear danger man for the opposition.
As well as winning the Champions League in 2017, of course, Real Madrid won the La Liga title as well, so fantastic season.
Yeah, and it almost seems as if Zidane's achievements went under the radar to a certain...
Guided through. Good movement forward here. Pulls it back now. Good work from the keeper. That's a corner. Corner's taken.
Trying to divert it in.
And here's the shot. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Marcelo.
As we were saying earlier, Alan, Real Madrid winning La Liga as well as the Champions League in the 16-17 season.
Yeah, you do wonder where they can go from here, because they've certainly set the bar high.
Good vision here. Played in the clear. Oh, he's way off target. The save of top class quality, really.
He's in the right place, wasn't he?
Here's Isco. Benzema. Ronaldo. To put them in front. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. Everything in his locker, Cristiano Ronaldo. Goal scoring is the hardest thing in the game, and he does it, he makes it look easy, as he has done again here.
He is a poacher extreme, a goal scorer, superb that was.
Real Madrid have the lead.
find some space here on the flanks.
Has to score. There's the equaliser.
And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. Well, this goal really reflects how they've been playing. The underdogs today, plenty of shots and now a scoring one.
Well, I think there's a lot of self-belief within the dressing room, even if a lot of us outside didn't fancy them too much at the start here. Oh, the manager's giving some of his players a piece of his mind because it's been sloppy and now the opposition have equalised.
Level, both sides have scored here now. Now Casemiro, Sergio Ramos. Here's Casemiro. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. Toni Kroos.
He's gone!
Didn't want to take the keeper on, did he? He just went for goal. Put his foot through it, and he's missed the target.
I think he's a bit unlucky, you know. So often that would have found the back of the net. He got plenty behind it. The manager just trying to get his message across down there. They weren't far off taking the lead there. They're playing pretty well.
Return pass. Timely challenge. Modric. Benzema. Kroos. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Here's Isco. Getting forward well as a team now. Kroos, Modric.
The shot's off!
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better. The manager just hoping that that miss is not going to come back to haunt them. They are creating chances, but that was a costly miss.
It's Bakker. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Now Casemiro. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. We do expect Benzema to be more of a threat, and still time for that to happen.
Well, you don't shoot, you don't score, and he just hasn't had the courage, perhaps, to let fly enough.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Modric, there's still danger here after this half clearance. Varane, very good stop here. And that is a corner for Real Madrid. Minutes still to come of added time. Isco.
And shoots!
Given that he tried to place it He got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
I like the look of this attack.
A real chance here. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Put the corner in the middle.
He's got his shot off now.
He's gone for the volley, and it nearly paid off.
Yeah, really good technique there. Known for that kind of volley.
So here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1. Your view, Alan Smith, on Cristiano Ronaldo's first half.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Everything set for the second half. Kroos. And Ronaldo. Toni Kroos. Now Casemiro. Ronaldo.
Modric!
He looked to be maybe too precise, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. Instead of just getting some power behind it, tried to be a bit too clever from close in. Well, frustration from the manager, but by the same token, his team are playing well. They might have gone ahead there, but they'll get another chance.
Bruno. Mario Gaspar, and here they are on the attack. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. He is a man in form, I would say, today.
What I like about him, he's got that short back lift. He shoots quickly before the keeper can get set, and that's how he got his goal.
Isco, attacking now. Cristiano Ronaldo. Whipped in hard and low. Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away. Even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
With Marco Asensio. And here come Real Madrid. Should really deliver from this position with the defender in the way. Modric. It's with Marco Asensio. Benzema.
And now the shot.
Super goal here. And a super time to get it because they're in front now. Top corner, top draw.
Oh, absolutely brilliant strike. Couldn't have hit it any better.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
Real Madrid have the lead. Mario Gaspar. Bruno. On the attack here. And they've got to score soon.
It looks like the opposition is in for an aerial bombardment here. Judging by the way the centre-halves are going forward.
Here's Casemiro. Marco Asensio. Cristiano Ronaldo. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Marcelo. Here's the shot. Got in the way. Ronaldo. Well, it could have brought him down for a penalty, but the slide tackle clearly got the ball. Perfect. Mario Gaspar. Throw in for Real Madrid. He's going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Surely the equaliser. Well, that's a goal with class written all over it.
He looks wonderful when it comes off, not quite so when it doesn't.
Small fry they might be, but they've had a big moment here and they're level.
Yeah, they've got great spirit within this team. They would not lie down, and who knows now.
Another angle on it here.
Oh, the manager's giving some of his players a piece of his mind because it's been sloppy and now the opposition have equalised.
Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here. Rafael Varane. Marcelo. Bruno. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Free kick against Real Madrid. Referee said yellow for the Real Madrid man.
Yeah, well, maybe touch and go, but the ref has fallen on the side of the booking. Fair comment.
Well, that's risky going in like that.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
Real Madrid want to make an alteration from the bench. To switch on the attacking power in this situation. Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still. Could be the winner. Benzema! What a goal, and what a time to get it! This is a competition famed for its late goals, and we may well have witnessed a really important one here. They are in front, and very little time to go. Goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
They're looking for a hero here, this team.
Well, the manager on the sidelines has made his intentions clear. He's waving quite a few defenders forward. Just going to get that ball into the box, whichever way is possible.
Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it.
Well, he's totally unmarked, can take a touch and go for goal.
Now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Well, that's it, the final whistle. That was breathtaking, attack after attack.
You see this kind of game once every 10 times, and we've been privileged to be here.
Well, Cristiano Ronaldo, your thoughts on his performance today, Alan?
Well, his teammates will be thanking him in that dressing room afterwards, because another goal, another good win. He's the go-to man at the moment, in fine form.